So let's upload the code and we're gonna see how it works.
Hi! Okay, so I'm gonna move the robot forward and backwards. We're gonna be using button 2 and 3. So button 2 is to move the robot forward, button 3 is to move the robot backwards, and then to move it in one direction. So left direction, this button, right direction, this button. Stop, I think I've got it. Can I ask where I live? Guys, I did it.
Good.